Welcome guys. So I want to show you how I use PowerPoint to design UI and UX. So it is very easy. So this is my first page. So let me show you how I derive to it. And it's very easy to design. Now, so I've already designed it. So I will show you how I couple everything together. Now come here, just open the new slide. So this is my new slide. So this is all the things that I use to design the first page. Now you can go to Google. So open your Google, type on splash.com. So when the page is open, type car key, car background. So this is it. This is a different background so that you can use to design your page. So the first thing I choose is, this is the first image I choose. So just copy, just right click and copy it. Now after that, come to your PowerPoint. So this is it. Just paste it. Now this is the image. Sorry guy. I want to trace the shape of this PowerPoint, so that is why. Now, so I've already got the background. Now, go back there, go back to Google. So we also have, I use the second image. So which is this one? Just copy the image. So this image, so just copy it and paste it. So I've already pasted it. Now, so I've inserted the second image. So the next thing is, so the email and the password. Now, come to insert. So select the shape. Just copy it, paste it. Ctrl C is for copy, while Ctrl V is for paste. Now, so you can write whatever you want to write inside. So I said email. So you can align your text. So I want it left aligned. So for the second one, no. Password. So you can align your this thing. So now the next thing is I want to write sign in and forgot. So just come here, so forget password. So forget password and sign in. Now, the next one is create an account, which is this one. So, just come to insert also save and choose the shape that we want to use. So create an account. So choose the color, the shape effect. So this is it. So we also have we can copy this one. Let me get the size, which is 44. Font size is 44. Yes, auto is in there. So you can increase this one. That is all. So the next one is just want to copy it in order to not waste the time. So the font size, which is 66, this one is 40, 66, this one is 66, our font size for this one is 66, so why this one is 40, this one is 40. Now let me see how I arrange it. So I need to glue this thing. So I got it. So the next one is this one. So how I do is, so just come back to insert, so select the shape. So this is the shape I selected. So just remove the shape outline, no shape outline, copy it, paste it, and move it. We just so I have moved it. Press down your right click button and then move it with your mouse. So that is all. Now, what is remain? So it remains this one, which is menu. So choose. Menu. So come to insert. Select the shape. So this is the shape I select. Now. So. You can reduce the shape, which is let me check the size that I use for this one. .02 and 0.2. So this one also 0.02. Now come here, change the color. So Ctrl C, Ctrl V, Ctrl V. So which is 3. Just select it. So this is it. So now just select it all. So group everything together, which is Ctrl G. So everything is together. so you can move it the way you want it. So let us preview it. So this is it. See, that is how I did it. So thank you. Thank you. So I will show you everything one by one.